And they are just turning Ollie Jack around, who's been in good form lately. And once it turns around, we'll be just about ready. So stand by. They'll try and get them on the first attempt. You don't want to do this again. Set to run. They all line up pretty well. Starter pretty happy, I think. Tapes back. Away and trotting. Majestic Tilly slowly away but safely. They're all trotting at this early part of the race. And the leader is Mangana Joe. Buckles is going with it though. And they're contesting the lead together. Buckles and Mangana Joe galloping off stride. Dalton. Ollie Jack goes to third now and galloping Balmoral Hall. So Mangana Joe and Buckles still locked in battle early. Third placing is Ollie Jack and it's about 10 metres behind the front pair. A gap in the field then to our Spitfire amidst all the traffic. Winsome Ruby follows through well. It's in fifth position from Majestic Tilly. A big gap then to Horse of Course. Following it, Lord Chancellor. Well back was Willis Graham. Pass here by Liberty Song, Dalton, and Balmoral Hall can see the entire field. So they go past the judge now, two to go. The leader on the inside, Buckles. Mangana Joe couldn't get the lead and is now sitting outside the speed. Favourite has to sit in the breeze to win. Buckles ran well last start at Gawler until the last 100 metres and then it gallops. So punters of Buckles will be hoping it keeps its mind on the job. They head to the back straight. Ollie Jack runs third, the outside of our Spitfire. The horse that's in season, third the Pegs, getting a good run too. Fifth the outside, Winsome Ruby covers Majestic Tilly. They're halfway down the back again. In the purple silks, Lord Chancellor back, second last of the main group. Outside of it, their horse, of course. Willis Graham a distant away, third, fourth last, in fact. Then Dalton, Liberty Song, and Balmoral Hall must be 200 metres off the leader. Lead time from the stand, 49.7, and the first quarter was carved out in 31.2. So Buckles out on top here as he makes his way down the straight. Mangana Joe parking second, the outside. Our Spitfires had a good run, third. Fourth, the outside, Ollie Jack. They go past the judge and the crowd. Fifth, the outside, Winsome Ruby. Majestic Tilly, three back the Pegs. Lord Chancellor, four back the inside. Then came Horse of Course and Willis Graham. Well back in the field, Dalton, Liberty Song and Balmoral Hall. 31.3, second quarter, 62.5, the half. They trot their way to the back. Buckles is approaching the 600-metre mark. Mangana Joe's a long head away. And they start to lift the tempo. Our Spitfire waits for a run. Fourth, the outside as they run past the 600 is Ollie Jack. Winsome Ruby's had a good run. And now she's starting to run into it strongly. Further back on the inside was Majestic Tilly and others headed by Horse of Course. They've still got to get Buckles. 400 to go. Here's Winsome Ruby. Mangana Joe under pressure in the middle. Back on the inside, our Spitfire from Ollie Jack. Leader still Buckles. 30.1, third quarter. 200 to go. Winsome Ruby looks the obvious danger. Then our Spitfire. Mangana Joe's had enough. But Buckles is out in front. And if he keeps trotting, it's his race to lose. Buckles led by 12 metres. And Buckles is going to break it through and win easily in the end. Second's going to be our Spitfire. Majestic Tilly third. Winsome Ruby, I think, clung on to fourth from Ollie Jack. Next in, Mangana Joe. He sat in the breeze and he couldn't cope with it. Well back, Lord Chancellor. Horse of Course, Willis Graham. Then came further back, Dalton. Liberty Song, Balmoral Hall last in.